an enchanted world, a sorcerer's curse,
a sputum,
a young princess who vanished.
Anastasia!
Without a trace.
Curse is unfulfilled.
Yeah, ain't that the kick in the head? I guess a curse just ain't what it used to be, huh, sir?
One of the greatest mysteries of all time is now one of the most magical motion picture events of our time.
It's the rumor, the legend, the mystery.
Anya's an orphan in search of her past.
I just want to know who I am, whether or not I belong to a family.
Dimitri's a dreamer in need of a future.
We'll find a girl to play the part and teach her what to say.
Next, please.
Dress her up and take her to Paris.
Grandma, it's me. Anastasia.
Oh. But now...
Hey!
Oh!
Fate has brought them together.
Hold on!
Do you see what I see?
You think that I am Anastasia?
Anastasia?
Anastasia.
Sir, your lips.
And they're teaming up to find her family.
Hold on!
No matter what it takes.
Say your prayers, Anastasia!
Dimitri!
There's got to be something in there better than this. That'll work. Go, go!
Mayday! Mayday!
You're gonna have to jump!
After you!
Mayday!
Dimitri!
Anya!
One step at a time, one hope then another.
She's the real thing, Vlad.
You've got to tell her.
Tell me what?
This holiday season, share the fun.
Whoa! That fell right out there, sir.
The music.
I can learn to do it. You can learn to do it.
Whoa!
Together and you'll both do it.
And unlock the secret to the greatest mystery the world has ever known.
And it's true.
Anastasia.
I'd give her a ha! And a hi-ya! And then a wah! Ow!
There's a new adventure hero in games. Croc. Join Croc as he runs, jumps, swims, climbs, pushes, stomps, and jelly jumps his way through a breathtaking 3D adventure. Help Croc through 50 amazing levels as he faces hordes of villains and obstacles. From swarming sharks and giant bees to slippery glaciers and hot lava. Croc, Legend of the Gobos. For PlayStation, Sega Saturn, and Windows 95.
Casper, the friendly ghost.
Casper, the friendly ghost.
do?
This isn't happening. This isn't happening. This is not happening. Whoa. I thought people only flew in dreams. That's it. I'm having a nightmare. Phew. Wake up, Casper. Come on, snap out of it. Hey, mister. What's going on? What happened to me?
Yeah, scram, deadbeat. I'm in a grave mood.
Sheesh, what's his problem? Where's this train going, lady?
The processing station. Now let me rest in peace.
Excuse me. But, where am I?
That's simple, Fog Boy. Too close to me.
Oh, oh. Hey, let me go.
Later, dude.
Oh, boy. What are you trying to do? Kill me? Oh, no, wait. Look out, you're gonna hit the... How'd it do that? Welcome to Deeds Town. This looks like a quiet place. I hope someone here can help me.
Don't worry, be happy.
Pardon me, sir. I'm new here and...
Well, welcome to Deeds Town, Sonny.
Where? He must be seeing things. Hey, what's going on? Hey, what's going on? Wait, come back. Tell me what's happening. What's everybody going crazy for? I don't see any ghost. Me? I'm no ghost. My feet! I am the ghost!
Uniform of the day is, the X-Files t-shirt! Death breakfast! T-minus 4 minutes and counting!
I know!
Dad, when did you go to bed?
Early, 2 a.m.
Dad!
What? I was working on these sketches. What do you think?
Nice. I live on Theta Alpha 5.
Hey, just what this town needs. Fresh blood. Out with the old, in with the new.
No, in with the food. Eat.
Chris, I'm on a diet.
Fine, more for me. Oh, don't forget, tonight's my open house at school. I really want you to see my poster.
Yeah, as soon as I tear down the old Applegate place.
Oh, not the mansion.
Now, don't start. It's the first phase of my plans for the renovation of the town, and the mayor loves it.
But I like that old mansion. It's really spooky.
No more supernatural stuff. I'll see you later.
Oh, don't forget. Tonight's my open house. Parents are Amanda. Tori.
Thank you.
make? Please, ladies and gentlemen, just listen to me for one second. Ladies and gentlemen, we are not the enemy. We are just here to improve our town, and we're going to do that by giving you a brand new mini mall.
We don't need another mini mall!
Please, ladies and gentlemen, the first thing we've got to do is tear down this dilapidated wreck.
This house survived the decades, and we'll make sure it survives you.
Look, lady, I mean, cut me some slack. This place is falling apart. The best thing we can do is replace it with something useful.
Like what? Another burger stand?
Not another burger stand! Stop the building, ring the man! Not another burger stand! Stop the building, ring the man! Not another burger stand! Stop the building, ring the man!
Ladies and gentlemen, whether you like it or not, in about 2 seconds, this place is going to become kindling wood. My apologies. Stan, level this puppy. Calling the sheriff.
Go ahead, try it!
Ribbit. Ball. Dows.
Ball.
Dows.
Get it?
Bone bag?
Bull?
Dows?
Bull dowsing!
Someone turn the key and open up the other side. You better run, you better flee, you better go and hide. Ghostly creatures fill the air, the spirits pass away. Watch out now, they're coming back to liven up your day.
For the count.
Natural fears you never thought you'd
find. Hey, Fleshy, you're mine. Because possession is 9/10 of the law.
Gotcha, gotcha, go.
Bye, Ruby.
You hate me. You really hate me.
Diamond says, shake your body.
Oh, medic. We got a Fleshy down.
Coming, Doctor. I learned this trick from my mummy.
It's a poltergeist party! I know we're not in Technicolor, so how about Odorama? Hey, move it, pal. This is a no parking zone! Tisk, tisk. See what happens when you don't set your alarm? Well, at least you have a sunroof now. Before you run off, pal, you better check under there.
Under where?
Exactly! A mega wedgie!
What a crack-up!
Uh-oh. My allergy.
I told you you were eating too much dairy.
Ghostly, Fleshy's nothing. I love my job. Boys, the world is our oyster. Our playground.
Our love is here to stay.
Thank you. Okay, everybody, Sheriff's on his way, so you... Wow. He sure works fast.
Don't ever smack me, bug.
Ow, but look.
creepy Chris Carson.
I hear he keeps spiders as pets.
Yeah, probably eats them too.
Let's pay him a friendly visit.
So, you off to another weirdo convention?
Drop dead rock.
Check it out. Chris is reading about himself.
You guys really need new material.
Shut up, geek, or I'll pulverize you.
Pulverize? Wow, Brock, a three-syllable word. Why on earth did Principal Raby hold your back, Gray?
I'm gonna love taking you out, wacko.
Ghostly trio. This I've got to see.
Dave, it's Tim. Where's my crew?
They quit! Adios! Reservoir!
Dave, I need this house down!
Well, then, you've got two options, Tim. Find another outfit or start huffing and puffing.
Look, you're the last demolition crew in town. If Mayor Hunt is not posing in front of some rubble today, I'm dead!
Tough. We don't do ghosts. Union rules.
Dave, there are no such things as ghosts! Dave?
Man, are we good or what?
Yeah, just like the U.S. Scare Force. Hey, Fatso, lighten up, huh? I mean, go turn on the lights.
Oh, yeah, I knew that.
Did we ever spook them bomb bags?
Yeah, they didn't even stand a ghost of a chance.
Boy, them fleshy sure can run.
Oh, I'll say, maybe they took extra vitamin E.
Well, maybe we're just the best.
You sure are. Say cheese.
Where?
Cheese.
We'll take 3 8x10s. Hey, it's that Snoop again.
The mummy wrap was a nice touch, guys, but the wedgie, it seemed a bit overused. Don't you think?
Who is you?
Nosey!
Nice try.
Ooh, it's Mr. Scare Me Not.
Look, kid, how many times we gotta tell you? This is an exclusive club, and you ain't invited! Hey, what's that?
Aha! This is a condemned building, and according to the Ectoplasma Britannica, it's a public place.
Fleshies ain't supposed to have this. Where'd you get it?
The Spooker Image Catalog. So how come you guys decided to move here?
This ain't our home. Though it is a nice location.
Oh, yes. Excellent view, too. Something of a fixer-upper, though.
Will you two shut your yaps?
Oh, come on, guys. I know a lot about ghosts. Let me hang with ya.
Hang? You're a little late for that event, kid. Besides, us? Pals with a bone bag? Don't make me laugh. Don't make me puke.
Don't eat beans around the campfire.
Come on, guys. Beat it, biped. You don't scare right.
Ghosts. What do they know? Oh, my gosh, I'm late for school.
Let's have a party, there's a full moon in the sky. It's the hour of the wolf, and I don't want to die.
Okay. Aha! Ooh, here they come.
We'll be right back.
All right, everybody, settle down, folks, settle down. I'm Snivel, and welcome to our ghost train station. In other words, the station where we train you to be ghosts. Get it? Okay. Over the next few weeks, you, the rookies, will be learning the ABCs of the ghost life. Okay, again. At which time you will be issued a haunting license. All right, now, you deadbeats, file through here. Ready, march. All right, everybody, come on. What are you looking at? Move. Ah, yeah, Snivel, I told you. Keep on moving. March, march, march. You didn't laugh at my jokes. And the grand total is 5. Uh-huh. Oh, no. Who's missing? Casper?
Did you say missing, little runt? I'm in charge here, and nobody skips training. Especially little snot noses named Carter.
That's a Casper, sir.
Silence! When I want your help, I'll beat it out of you!
Of course, Homelo One.
Now, about this caster.
Casper. Sorry.
How would it look if I, the mighty Kibosh, let some wide-eyed rookie run loose without any schooling?
Very embarrassing, sir.
Embarrassing? It's disgraceful. Almost as bad as losing track of those three worm-headed deserters. What were their names?
Stinky, Stretch, and Fatso, sir.
When I find those slackers, I'll tie a sheep shank on their bedsheet butts.
Your blood pressure, oh, stupendous one.
I have no blood! Now, find me this Casper and bring his sorry hooky playing tush back here immediately!
Excuse me, ma'am. Can you help me, please?
Well, of course, but where are you?
I'm over here. Just don't be scared, okay?
Gracious me, who'd be scared of a little boy ghost? Oh, no! Help! Help me! Oh, no! Oh!
I wish someone would just talk to me.
Oh, this reminds me. I gotta see my dentist. Tim, the news is here to record me giving a glorious speech in front of a Flatten house. And it isn't...
I know, Mr. Mayor. It's nuts. One second my crew is raring to go, and the next they're hollering ghosts.
Ghosts?
Oh, no, he's just joking around. He's a kidder, you know. Tim, ghost rumors have been coming into my office for the past month.
Yes, Mr. Mayor, but most of them are prank calls. They're kids. They're drunks. They're nutcases.
My wife?
And charming, intelligent women.
Oh, my wife is very intelligent. It takes her an hour and a half to watch 60 Minutes. I have enough trouble keeping people from leaving this sad town. So, ixnay on the ghosts.
Yes, sir, I'm sorry about that.
Mr. Mayor, we're almost ready for you.
Oh, I'm cool. Everything is cool. Now, you get that beat-up piece of lumber down by tomorrow, or you're finished.
Sorry about this morning, you know. Guess I missed breakfast or something.
Whatever.
You know, I really liked your oral report about that alien spaceship.
Then why'd you throw a truck at me?
That was Danny, not me. I mean, I loved your report. Right, Leon?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. Well, of course you know Miss Fistograph liked it better than all of ours put together. Well, I guess I got into it.
You know my favorite part? When that soldier got slimed by that alien.
That was digestive bile.
Imagine if that bad boy dropped on you from the sky.
They got Principal Raven. Ooh, they're gonna get it.
All right! Who's responsible for this?
Well, he was really just sort of standing there, you know.
It was him, Principal Raby!
Yeah, I saw it too! It was Chris!
I'll have you go to my office at once!
Excuse me, I'll take care of this one. He was tardy this morning.
Very well.
Thank you, sir.
The rest of you, march!
It's okay, Chris. I know you didn't do anything. In fact, I know that Brock and his pals have been picking on you for some time.
No big deal. They're losers.
No, but you've got to stand up for your rights. You can't let people get away with that kind of nonsense. It's like Applegate Mansion. If we don't stand up for it, people are going to tear it down and build some new choking puke. I'm sorry, Chris. I shouldn't drag you into the middle of my feud with your father.
Hey, there he is!
As you know, I'm dedicated to breathing new life into Deedstown. And what better way than building the Deedstown Shopping Gallery?
A dum-dum donut and a stop-and-spend aren't going to save this town, Mayor.
Mayor Hunt, there has been some opposition to the destruction of these old homes. Is that why Applegate Mansion is still standing?
I think our talented building contractor, Tim Carson, should answer that one.
Hi.
Wow.
Well,
TV cameras aren't usually so flattering.
Our plan to revitalize the town is to remove all symbols of our stagnant past.
However, are historical landmarks!
Our first attempt was delayed by interference from a few...
No ghosts.
Right. Militant reactionaries.
Militant?
No need to worry, though. The Deedstown Rejuvenation Project will soon be back on track.
Hey, Mr. Carson.
That creep. That weasel!
You can count on it.
Mayor Hunt.
Well, Buster, I'm gonna have another rally, see? You haven't heard the last of Sheila Fistograph!
I'm sorry.
No problem.
Whoa! He didn't scream! Hey, you didn't run away!
Oh, wow, a ghost! Hi, let me get your picture!
You mean you're not scared of me?
Are you kidding? I love ghosts. Bet it's fun. Flying and vanishing?
All I know is everybody just screams at me and runs away.
Sounds pretty lonely.
You don't know how lonely.
Let me guess. You feel like no one's on your side, and no one really cares about you.
And no one really likes you.
I feel like that every day. Hey, we've got a lot in common. I'm Chris.
Casper.
So where do you hunt?
Hunt?
You know, ghost hunt places.
They do?
Of course. Didn't you go to spook school?
No.
Then I know just who you need to see. Come on.
All right.
This is my hideout. Awesome, huh?
Yeah. Really creepy. So there are other ghosts like me, right?
They were here this morning. Well, till they get back, I'll teach a bit about being scary.
But I don't feel like scaring people.
It's your job. It says someone here.
Okay, then. I guess I'll try.
Good. Now, this is how most people think of ghosts.
Whoa. What, that they're blind?
Just be one with the sheet for a minute. Let your ghostly instincts guide you, young spook walker.
Okay, I'll try. Here goes.
Oh!
Can't we cut some eye holes in this?
Oh!
Ouch! Oh, man. This is stupid, Chris.
Try to be scary by standing still.
All right, I'll try. Boo.
Louder!
Boo!
Scarier!
Boo!
This kid has serious problems. Now he's dressing up his friends like us.
Hey, he's pathetic.
Even by fleshy standards.
Hey, you guys are just in time. I could use your help.
What's going on?
Who's out there?
It's a ghostly trio.
We know who we are. Who's this? The Phantom of the White Sail?
He's the new ghost in town.
No way.
He is, honest. Say hi to Casper.
Hello.
He's one of us. Well, shrieking and salutations, Casper. I'm Stretch, and this here's my brother Stinky. Ask him how he got his name.
How'd you get your...
How should I know? I stink, therefore I am. And this entire fog bank over here is a weather front named Fatso.
I'm not really fat, just big boned.
So you guys can teach me how to change shapes and stuff.
What's the matter, kid? Didn't I teach you nothing at the training center?
He never went.
Every ghost goes through training.
Hotto!
Boys, this is a golden opportunity. That kid is genuine raw material, unspoiled by kibosh.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Casper and the trio.
Yeah, here's a chance to prove our techniques are better than his.
Then maybe he'll stop hunting for us.
Okay, Casper, you're part of the screen team now. Yeah, and we're gonna teach you all our tricks and treats of the trade.
Oh, work really hard, honest.
That's the spirit, spirit.
Oh, wait till Kibosh hears about this. Major brownie points for the sniveler.
The first thing you gotta learn is how to go into stealth mode. Yeah, you're way too conspicuous otherwise.
Oh, wow. I gotta learn how to do this.
Just clear your mind. Think clear thoughts, like wind or gas.
Gas? Wasn't me.
Okay.
Way to go, Casper. High five, bud.
No, over here. Higher. Gotcha.
This is so cool.
And that's just the beginning, short sheet. But air suckers aren't allowed for the rest.
Sorry, union rules.
Well, I've got important stuff of my own to do.
Woohoo! All right. Wow. Thanks, Chris. See you later. So, what's first, guys?
Flying!
But I only know how to hover.
Just give us your hands.
Up, up, and wow!
Couldn't we start with the stepladder or something?
Nonsense. The best way to learn is the sparrow way.
What's that?
A good boot out of the nest. This teaching business is harder than it looks.
There's gotta be someone else, Angie.
Well, there is one place we haven't tried.
Who's that?
Armageddon Demolition.
Get him on the phone.
Armageddon now, Sergeant Bill Case.
Yeah, hi, this is Tim Carson over here in Deedstown. Sir, I've got a building
I need torn down.
I volunteer.
You haven't seen it yet.
Doesn't matter. Natural or man-made, I make it gone. Hold on, please.
In your face!
What was that?
Just a little extermination job. Occupant has a gopher problem. Correction, had.
I see. So when can we meet?
Tomorrow, 1300 hours, your HQ. Eat your Wheaties and be sharp, soldier.
Are we insured?
Well, the flying went over like a lead coffin. Now, I want you to go through this wall right here.
How about I start with tissue paper and work my way up?
No. Now loosen up, champ. Say, I am invincible.
I am in a heap of trouble.
Stop that. Now look at this spot and concentrate. See the wall.
I see the wall.
Now, be the wall.
I am the wall.
Now, go through the wall.
I am going through the wall.
what the public wants. No faces.
Okay, okay, forget walls. Try for a good visual. Watch me. Heads up, bone bag! Now you.
All right.
Sorry, giraffe imitations are out this year.
Oh, rats.
Keep trying.
This better be important.
Casper's in Deedstown, and you'll never guess who's with him.
I hate guessing. Ah! Oh! Sneville?
I'm sorry, you playful one. How foolish of me. The answer is the ghostly trio.
You'd better not be wrong.
There's more. They're teaching Casper their own unorthodox,
oh, may I say, illegal ghostly techniques.
They hope to use Casper to put you in your place.
Don't even say those words.
No, I'm not.
Those Halloweenies can't out-teach me. Check on their progress. I want a full report tomorrow.
Good thing I'm already dead, or that would have killed me.
She's not a genius, but she moves like a gazelle. I mean, if Maggie doesn't get into this dance club, it could ruin her chances forever of getting into Stanford. I myself wanted to go to Stanford. It didn't work out. So she could use a little extra help. You know what I'm telling you?
Yes, of course. Will you excuse me? Hi, how are you? Still no dad, huh?
He promised he'd be here.
Well, it's still early. You want some punch?
Already had 3 gallons. Thanks.
Don't worry. He'll show.
I got a bit of trash and burnt through it. I thought you'd like it back.
Oh, thanks, Jennifer.
So which one's yours?
Right there.
So you really believe in all this ghost stuff?
Sure. Don't you?
Get real.
Ghosts are all around. You just gotta know where to look.
Well, maybe you can show me one someday.
Sure.
Oh, sorry. I gotta go.
All right, Tim. I'm out of here. Hey, Tim, the Martians have just escaped from my pencil sharpener.
Oh, that's nice.
Tim!
What?
You know, you really should go home and take a break. Go play with your kid. You know, he probably misses you.
Chris is fine, okay? I've got that handled, and he knows that I'm up to my teeth in work. And it is not as easy to be a dad and a mom.
Oh, take it easy. I'm sorry I asked.
And I apologize.
It's all right, no problem.
It's just this Applegate thing has got me so wound up.
I know, but you know, you really should take a break.
I wish I could. I just gotta finish these sketches for the mayor.
All right. I'll see you tomorrow.
Josh is doing very well this semester. Really gotten his grades up. So here's a flyer. We're having a rally to save Applegate Mansion tomorrow, so I hope you can make it. And Josh, keep up the good work. I'll see you tomorrow.
Thanks so much.
There you go. There's your flyer. You're doing very well this semester. Thanks a lot for coming tonight. How you doing?
I knew he'd flake out.
Well, something probably came up.
Something always comes up.
Phantoms? Poltergeists? Which one is your favorite?
Banshees. They make a lot of noise and nobody can understand what they're saying. They're Irish, you know. They usually appear just before. My dad thinks I have an overactive imagination.
Oh, a good imagination is a powerful tool. It allows us to do great things, like saving a landmark against all odds.
I like the way you think.
You know, you work almost as hard as my dad.
Well, I'll take that as a compliment. Come on, let me walk you to the door.
Hey, why don't you have your dad come for a private conference tomorrow at 4? This way we can all meet.
Sure, but he'll probably just bag it again. Sometimes I think he likes his job more than me.
Well, he may surprise you.
Bye, Miss Mr. Graff.
Bye, Chris. I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay.
Oh, great kid. Crummy dad.
Boo! Boo!
No, no, no. Shivery shrieks have got to come from deep inside you. 6 feet under. Try again.
Boo.
Oh, sit down. That boo stuff wouldn't even give a fleshy goosebumps.
I'm doing the best I can.
Yeah!
Oh, my George, he's got it.
Oh, sorry, I sat on a rusty spring.
Oh, forget it, you guys. We've been at it all day. Possession, flying, shape-changing, dismemberment. Casper just ain't getting it.
But I'm trying my hardest.
Sure, kid, but you got no style. It's because your motives are all wrong. Basically, you don't want to scare humans.
What's wrong with being nice to them?
Ah, I'm not hearing this. Oh, I think I'm going to be sick.
Now look what you've done. You're breathing life into him.
Look, little guy, we know deep down inside you're really gruesome and horrible. But we're just not seeing it.
Besides, if you don't line, it makes us look bad.
I'll work harder.
Sorry, Runt. We've come to a parting of the waves. There's no place in this world for a friendly ghost. Get lost!
Get going!
Get a life!
I know, I'm late. But I'm gonna grab a bite at work. Chris, what's the matter?
Duh, you totally missed my open house.
Oh, was that last night?
I was the only kid there without a parent.
Oh, buddy, I'm so sorry. Look, the mayor's pressuring me hard right now. It's important.
Everything's more important than me.
I'm gonna make it up to you, pal. Whoa, do you know what today is? Huh? Do you know what today is? It's Wild and Crazy Guy Day!
You're right.
Yes, it is. Says it right here. You and I are supposed to have a guys-only sit-down dinner.
With no interruptions?
You read my mind.
Honest?
Uh-huh. And later after that, you and I are gonna go to the batting cage, and this time, I'm gonna beat you.
Yes!
Deal?
Deal.
Gotta go.
Wait! Since you didn't show up last night, I've kind of had to set up another meeting for today. You know, a parent-teacher one at 4.
4? But I have... Chris, buddy. You can count on me. See you later, alligator.
Don't forget! 4 o'clock! Yes! Yeah!
Yeah, well, I'm glad one of us is happy.
Hey, Casper, did you hear? Dad and I are going to the batting cage tonight.
Then it's good I stopped by now. I just got the boot. So I'm leaving town for good.
You can't leave. What's wrong?
Oh, I'm a lousy ghost.
No, you're not. Look, you know how to go into stealth mode.
Big whoop. That's the only trick I know.
Didn't the trio help you?
Nah, they dumped me. Seems I'm too nice to learn anything. So, I'm not a human. I'm not a ghost. I'm a nothing.
Stop it! Look, if those 3 losers won't help you, then I will.
Why waste your time?
'Cause you're my pal.
I am. Really?
Yeah, and buds gotta help each other, right?
You couldn't help a dead alien fall over.
Very funny, Marshmallow Head.
Okay, get up, guys. Send me a seat.
you sure about this?
Come on. I'm gonna teach you to be a ghost, even if it kills you. No offense.
Sure. Pick on the living impaired.
We'll skip over the section on scaring and stick with the basics. Lesson one, going through walls.
Hey, no problem. I've got that wire. Watch.
Wait!
I think you're gonna need this right about now. What? What? What'd I say?
A ghost!
Yep, this must be the place.
I need you right now!
Smooth move, X-Lax.
So, how'd I do?
A for enthusiasm, but D minus for control. Follow me. Hi.
Hurry up, it's empty in here.
Quiet, Casper. You really need to clean this thing out.
Quit complaining. That was lesson two, changing shapes.
Hey, you're right. Thanks, Teach.
Okay, lesson three, invisibility.
I know that one already.
Yeah, but now I want you to carry something heavy as well. Try picking up that blue book. You got it.
A ghost taking lessons from a human? The horror!
Casper! Oops. Sorry.
Chris, I'm surprised at you. Books are our friends. You must treat them nicely.
I'm sorry.
Sorry. That was me.
Be more careful.
When I'm invisible, I can't see where I'm going.
Shh! This is a library.
Who are you talking to, Space Cadet? Your imaginary pals?
That's only because daydreamers don't have any real friends.
Don't you have some place to go? Like detention? Hey, come on, guys, let's go. He's not bothering us.
You think you're so smart, don't you? Freak. Croc's talking to you, geek.
Yeah, geek. You better watch out. They say this library is haunted.
By who? Ernest Hauntingway?
No, William Shakespeare.
Help! Help! I can't see! Get this off!
This is some sort of trick, right?
Darn right, he's messing with us.
What?
Excuse me,
Brock. I think you should chill off.
Make me run.
Earth the butthead. You're clear for takeoff. You're a regular rocket man.
I was reading my editorial section, where I always do, when all of a sudden it appeared before me. This is going on your permanent record.
But there was a ghost and
Yes.
nothing like overkill.
Oh, he had it coming.
Ooh, this is going on his permanent record.
Way to go, Casper. I think you're ready for the big time. High five, bud.
Yeah, I want to go out and try my new powers.
Happy honey.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I think I lost him.
You must be Bill Case. Hi, I'm Tim Carson. Nice to meet you.
Ditto. So what kind of ordnance are you looking for here? Fragmentation grenades, C4 explosives, missiles, plastique, TNT, cherry bombs. Help me out here.
I don't know.
This ought to do the trick. Hey, you can detonate this with a plunger, a timer, or simple open flame.
That isn't real, is it?
Affirmative. Is that the target there?
Yeah, this is it.
There are very few problems that can't be solved with a suitable application of high explosives. Tomorrow, that place will be bite-sized.
Do you think you can put this out, please?
Huh? Oh, don't worry about that. Doesn't go boom without this. See that? Harmless as a steak knife.
Except one thing.
What's that?
My office is on fire! Hey!
Damage control! Drop and roll!
The fire in here! Aren't you trained in this? Put it out!
Now that I'm a real ghost, I gotta try out my new talents on someone. Whoa! If I can scare him, I can scare anyone. Here goes.
Hello, how may I help you?
This is a stick-up. That's out. Open it up.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Hey, wait, look, I know you're a ghost, but you just saved my life. Thank you.
Really?
Sure. How about some jerky?
He likes me. Wow, this is great. Finally, I feel so alive.
Mr. Graff?
Hi. Time for a conference?
Yeah, Chris, come on in. I was just getting ready for my big rally.
Hey, maybe I could get you to carry one of these signs tomorrow. Oh, no, there I go again. I'm sorry.
Is my daddy here yet?
No, but he has a few minutes, honey.
He's coming this time. I know it.
Come on, I don't want you to be late.
You're right, okay, the teacher. The teacher's name is Fester, or Fistograph.
Right.
Okay,
all right. Bye-bye. Hey. Would that be Sheila Fistograph?
Yeah, I think so.
She's the one behind the Save the Mansion movement.
Chris's teacher?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, I should have known. Parent-teacher conference, ha! My Aunt Sally!
Hey, that's really good. You're a good artist. Excuse me. Sheila Fistograph. But, Miss Lyons, these conferences are essential to the students. What? This is school business. No, it has nothing to do with the mansion. Will you tell Mr. Carson if he keeps dodging these meetings, the next call he'll get will be from the Board of Education? Chris, I'm sorry. I'm afraid that your father
isn't gonna show.
Honey, I'm sure it's not your fault. I'm sure he's just under a lot of pressure with his job.
What else is new?
Chris. You should have seen me. I was awesome. People all over town liked me.
Yeah.
From now on, I'm going to use my powers to help people. I want to be their friend.
I'm so happy for you.
What's wrong?
Dad, he flaked out again. He forgets everything about me.
Hey, parents don't like going to school any more than kids do. But I'm sure he'll remember your baseball thing.
Hey, yeah, the batting cages. And we're supposed to have dinner, too.
Well, all right. Get pumped, dude.
And then I'll top it off by introducing him to my best friend.
Who's that?
You doofus. You'll have a hard time forgetting that. It's my teacher! Hide! It's Mr. Graff.
Hi. He left this at school, and I thought you might want it back.
Oh, thanks. Do you want a soda or anything?
Oh, sure. All right.
Come on in. I'll be right back.
Hey, I didn't know your dad liked Frank Lloyd Wright.
Oh, yeah, he's a big fan.
Huh. There's hope for him yet. What's this piece?
That's a toy coat rack.
Oh. That's so cute. Must have missed.
No, here. I'll get it. You look around. Oh, here's me as a Klingon.
Oh, I love Star Trek.
Yeah.
Did you see the Wrath of Khan?
Oh, that was a classic.
Yeah. You know, I was really hoping to talk to your dad about the mansion.
Did you know that in 1805 the Applegates founded this town? Without them, none of us would even be living here.
How interesting. I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's true.
Well, I guess I better get going.
Big rally tomorrow.
Wish me luck.
Luck.
Thank you. Hey. Your porch light's out. I'll see you tomorrow at school.
Good night.
Whew, close call. I don't think she likes me.
Come on, we've got a dinner to make.
So let's do it.
Better keep your head down. Nosy neighbors.
Losing Casper.
How about some music?
All right.
The fleshy slave? It's time to report into my master.
What? Perfectly safe. All done by remote control. No wires, no fuss. And you, Mr. Mayor, you are a hero.
Okay, okay. But how are you gonna sneak the TNT in without those protesters knowing?
It's already in, Mr. Mayor. It's already in.
Hey.
That'll warn you.
Haunting techniques, it's unorthodox. It's unheard of. It's
un-American?
Disgusting. Keep your eye on them. I'm on my way.
Can you believe this? That store owner thinks ghosts are friendly. That was Casper, I tell ya. He's going around town doing good deeds for everyone. Revolting. The kid's a menace.
I don't know. I kind of liked him around. It was sort of like a family.
Am I hearing this?
I can't help it. I feel stuff.
Yeah, we'll feel this. A friendly ghost is a threat to all ghosts. So spread out and find that little polter geek and don't be too gentle about it.
Looks good, pal. But you forgot a plate. I want you to join us.
Really? Gee, thanks.
Dad, now listen, I'm gonna introduce you to him, so wait by my window, all right?
Okay, but, what should I say?
Well, just be friendly.
Chris?
No, go!
Chris! Chris!
I'm not supposed to open the door for strangers.
Look, I'm sorry about this conference thing. I had an emergency. My office caught on fire.
Yeah, and a gremlin ate my homework.
Look. Char-broiled, medium well.
A minute, you forgot.
Well, I didn't forget about Wild and Crazy Guy Night.
Okay, fine. Hurry up.
Whoa, Chris! That is great! Woo!
Thanks. I had help.
Help?
Yeah, I had a friend over.
Yeah? Who's that?
A new kid. In fact, he's coming over for dinner.
Oh, you don't have to do that. We go to a restaurant. Maybe that Chinese restaurant or something.
You tore it down.
When did I I did, but I put up a yogurt hut.
You're very sensitive, Dad. Why do you like to tear everything down? I like that old Applegate place.
You're starting to sound like your teacher, and your teacher is going to get me fired. And then you and I, we got to live under a freeway bathroom. Just be so old.
At least she listens to me.
What's that supposed to mean?
You never pay attention to me. I mean, you don't come to my baseball games, or take me to the movies, or listen to what I say.
Chris, that's ridiculous. Chris, you know that when...
You promised! No interruptions!
Can I take a phone call? The phone is ringing. What am I supposed... Hello? Yes, Mr. Mayor. Sure. The memo. Of course I saw it. I just...
No, Dad! The batting cage! You promised!
That was the mayor!
I'm your son.
Chris, don't do this.
At least meet my friend first.
Okay. When's he gonna show?
I think he's here right now.
Oh, yeah? Oh, really? Really? Well, I don't hear the doorbell.
Trust me.
Hello, sir. I'm Casper. No, no. Yo, dude, Big C here.
Gotcha, run. You're coming with us.
Chris needs me.
Too bad, Bulbhead. Your fleshy friendly things are real fat.
Now, I've got to warn you. He's kind of different, so be nice.
Okay.
Dad, meet Casper.
Where is he?
Well, he's a ghost.
Oh, Chris, I don't have time for games.
It's not a game. Ghosts are real. Casper,
Chris,
come on.
Stop.
I know, he probably went to the Applegate Mansion. Let's go!
That Sheila Fistograph put you up to this, right? I'm
Dad,
gonna have a talk with your
listening.
Principal about it. This is ridiculous!
Why can't you believe me? Mom would've!
That's it! You have an overactive imagination. It is time to grow up. This goes, this, and this, this. Look at this stuff.
Those are mine!
This is trash!
No!
Chris! You clean this up! I have to go see the mayor!
You can't! What about our dinner and the batting cage?
I don't want to hear it, Chris!
It's not fair! You like your job more than me!
Come on, guys. I've got to get back to help Chris.
We don't give a flying banshee. This fleshy stuff has got to stop.
It's ruining our reputations.
You've been a goody-goody too long, and now it's time to pay the price. Pay the piper.
Paper or plastic?
Look, Elvis's ghost!
Where's the king?
Huh? Hey, stupid. Everyone knows Elvis is still alive.
Find him?
Wow, you really clobbered him tonight.
I'm almost better than you, huh, Dad?
Absolutely. Wait till we tell Mom.
Hey, Mom!
You got me a month of detention, geek.
Chef could have done more for you.
Yeah. What do you think you're doing?
Come on, you've had your fun.
You're not standing up for this worm, are you?
No. It's just that...
I think she likes the wind. So, do ya? Huh?
No. Go! Leave her alone!
Ooh, Mr. Tough Guy.
Stop it!
Why don't you beat it? You know, I never liked you hanging around anyway. You're coming with us for the Applegate Mansion, weirdo.
Yeah, do we?
Go with me!
Shut up, you little jerk!
Shut up, you little wimp.
Aw, don't be such a scaredy cat.
Let
me go!
Shut up!
Poor Chris!
This is creepy. What?
How about over there?
Yeah.
like you're staying.
Let me out, Croc!
Big guy, don't let the dead bugs bite.
Ditto.
A wimpy ghost is loose and it's our fault. What could be worse?
Oh, it's worse. Way worse.
Come on!
Count on it.
See, I told you they were here. I caught them red-handed.
So, where's Chrysler?
Casper.
Find him.
Yes, you're back-handedness.
What a surprise. You're looking, trim.
Silence. I've been searching for you slackers far too long.
Not the cage.
I hate the cage.
Don't let me. Now, to find your little protege, Canker.
Yeah, Yellow.
Mr. Carson, is this line secure?
Yeah, who is this?
It's Bill Case, sir.
Bill, yeah, what time is it?
It's 0600. You don't sound good. Have you been tortured?
No, I just was working late. I must have conked out on the couch.
So we are still on target for Operation Sawdust?
Yeah, sure, you mean the demolition?
First class.
Are there any demonstrators there?
Affirmative. A small platoon, but they're well outside the perimeter.
But they can't get to the detonator, can they?
Not to worry, sir. I am unstoppable. That shack is nuked, waxed. History.
Okay. Look, I'll be there soon. If I'm not there by 6:30 on the dot, demolish the place.
Roger that. Over and out. My orders.
Chris. Chris!
Sorry I'm always bothering you, so I ran away. Now you'll have all the time you need for your work.
Chris, I'm sorry. Last night wasn't my fault.
Don't! Help! Get away!
Yeah? Whoa! Careful, Mr. Carson.
You're not pulling my leg.
It's okay, really.
I do not believe in ghosts.
Here, is this better?
You here?
Chris was right. You really don't have an imagination.
Chris? You know where my son is?
I swear, if you've done something to my son...
Relax, Mr. Carson. I'm Chris's best friend. In fact, I'm his only friend.
You are Casper?
In the flesh, or so to speak. Where's Chris?
He ran away. It seems as if I'm always pushing away the people that I love.
He's only 10, Mr. Carson, and very lonely.
He's lonely? How could he be lonely? I'm always there.
No, you're always working.
Yeah, you said that.
Find him. You need each other.
You're right, Casper. We do need each other, and we love each other. Will you help me find him, Casper?
Sure. I bet he's at the Applegate place. Chris loves it there.
The Applegate place? That's gonna blow in 15 minutes!
What? I gotta warn Chris.
I gotta stop the detonation! Come on, Bill. Bill! Bill! Hey, out of my way! I gotta find my son! He's in danger!
Chris?
Yeah, you know him?
Yeah, get in. Where to?
Applegate place. Hey, you're Sheila Fistergrab.
You got it, bucko. What did you do to Chris this time? Forget his birthday?
Typical. You're always jumping to conclusions about me or my work.
All I know is I'm not destroying this town.
Well, hey, come on. Hey, you're crazy. Stop this car. You're so stubborn. You don't understand. Without change, this town is dead.
At least I'm not killing it like you are.
Killing it? Look, Ray.
Why can't you see? I'm just trying to save this town. Chris, where are you? Chris?
Casper?
Chris, help me out here, buddy. In here! Come on, Chris. We gotta get out of here fast. Where'd you go last night? Never mind that. There's a bomb in the house. Let's go. Oh, great.
The sniveler has snivelled his finest snivel.
Once I grab that brat Capper, it's back to processing for all of you for some radical retraining.
More left-wing protesters. Well, they shall not pass.
No, excuse me, Bill! This house.
What?
There's a bomb in the house. We've got to stop him.
That's the first thing you've said that I agree with.
Bill!
Bill, where are you? Bill! Stop the detonator! At ease, soldier!
Get out of my sector, you bleeding heart libertine!
This mission is aborted! Stop! Bill, you freak! It's me, Tim!
How do I know you're not some master of disguise imposter?
Me, I hired you. I'm firing you. You're done. It's finished. It's over.
Tim, are you all right? I'll be right back.
I'm not gonna get out, am I?
Don't give up, Chris. Maybe I can find the bomb and disarm it. Found it. Yes.
What's going on?
They're gonna blow up the mansion.
Stop the countdown!
Oh, now what? Think, Casper, think.
reputation.
No!
Hey, it's past 6:30. You're okay.
I am! Yes! We did it!
Negatory, you sniveling liberal pansies. My bomb's got a default mechanism on it. You can wave bye-bye to that rat trap in 1 minute.
Whoa. Everybody get back! There's a bomb! There's a bomb! Get back! Oh, 1, 2, 3! Chris! Chris, where are you?
In there!
Chris! Chris, where are you?
Here!
Take it outside. That'll hurt the people out there.
Your dad's right. Go. I'll take care of this. Great. Now what do I do?
That's our school, KG1.
Preserve a historic landmark.
Would you like a Asburin, sir?
How did you do that?
They taught me, sir.
We did?
Yeah, we did. Told you we had great techniques.
Then I was wrong to split you three up. A family as scary as you has my permission to haunt where you want. But you still need to go through basic training, you dropout.
Hey, the little guy stuck up for us. Now it's our turn. Sorry, you can't take Casper.
Yeah, you said yourself that you can't split up a family.
But he's not related to you.
Sure he is. Don't you see the resemblance? We're,
uncles.
So you want him? You got him. But remember the rules. A family has to stick together for all time.
Yeah, you're stuck with Cato.
That's Casper.
Make sure you four never darken my tomb again.
Oh, hold still.
Oh.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that stinks.
Okay, there you go.
Thank you. Chris, I'm sorry for ignoring you. I didn't mean to doubt you.
It's okay, Dad. I love you, Dad.
I love you, son. And you got a great teacher.
So, I guess you're one of us now.
Yeah, like a family. We'll have a home and a rumpus room and everything.
And my training. We can start from the beginning. We can.
What am I hearing? A home? A rumpus room? Fatso, you got blubber in your ears. Didn't you hear? That little fleshy's old man's gonna demolish this place. Tear it down, but good. Pack your bags, Casper. It's haunting the streets for us. We got pupkis.
Miss Fistograph.
Sheila.
So, Sheila, I was wondering, if we reclassified this place as a historical building, how can we spice it up?
What if it had a gimmick? Like, it was haunted, maybe.
Oh.
That would bring in tourists.
Right. But don't we need ghosts for that?
You mean us?
A place of our own? A tomb with a view? And from a fleshy? Yeah, this breaks all the rules, but I love you, man.
Thanks.
What'd we miss?
You almost got Chris killed.
Cool.
Croc, you're a butt, and you'll always be a butt.
So, Snoop, your old man's okay. If you ever need a favor, just ask.
See those guys over there? They're the ones who locked me in here with the bomb.
Enough said.
No. Now that we're family, you guys have to try to behave yourselves.
Oh, we will, Shortshank. We will. Cross our hearts and hope to live.
Shout on her.
What do you say, boys?
Oh, my God. It's Jennifer. Hide!
Listen, about last night, those guys were jerks, and so was I for hanging with them. Sorry.
Don't go!
I didn't know they locked you in here. Were you scared?
It is haunted, you know.
Right.
How would you like to meet a real ghost?
Say hi to Casper.
Hi.
You're a...
Please don't stutter.
Ghost! Casper, I like the effect you have on people.
Yeah, I think I'll be a good influence on the ghostly trio.
That's because you're friendly, Casper.
Hey, I like the sound of that. Casper, the friendly wraith. No. Casper, the pleasant poltergeist.
Let's just stick with Casper.
The friendly ghost. Boo!
Don't go changing, rearranging. Yeah.
Casper, A Spirited Beginning, the soundtrack, features Love Sensation by 911, the Casper theme by KC and the Sunshine Band and Kool and the Gang, plus Oingo Boingo, Shampoo, Supergrass, and more, and a cool 3D cover, available now at record and toy stores everywhere.